I decided to make sure that mechanically, at least, my little Fiat had survived the operation. And I'm delighted to say it had!